No words to express how amazing this process really is in person. This morning we got up, we came to this Syrian refugee camp here in Madaba, and we set up the shop within minutes. Children lined up for services, hoping to have their hearing restored. Unpacking dozens of suitcases, boxes, and bags filled with hundreds of items needed to create a pop-up hearing clinic, where Unity and Hope brings dozens of volunteers and audiologists with Northwest Ohio's Hearing Clinic Hear Care Connection together, hoping to make a difference.
It's pretty amazing and how they've set this up to kind of streamline it the way that it is.
While this setup may look easy, it takes months of planning and fundraising in order to successfully create the opportunity where children are given the gift of hearing in only hours.
It was a little bit hectic at first. Even though we've been to this clinic before, we knew the rooms. We ran into problems with hooking up the software for the hearing aids. And as you know, some of the luggage did not appear, so some of the hearing aids that we could have used more powerful hearing aids weren't available today.
Each mission trip has volunteers with various different backgrounds who are not only getting to know their teammates, but also how to assist each audiologist, from making ear molds to conducting a hearing test. Within minutes of creating this six-station clinic, children from the surrounding Syrian refugee camps line up, hoping this free clinic will restore their hearing.
Some of these are very profound hearing losses that in very young children that you wouldn't see from noise or anything else. So yeah, it's kind of an eye-opener.
Hearing loss is a global health issue, but it's especially prevalent in Jordan. That's why HearCare Connection has made it their life mission to hear the call overseas and back home in the United States.
There's such severe hearing losses in the kids that we see here that there's only so much we can do. So we're fitting what we can and getting them what we can.
Now today we helped 60 kids have the gift of hearing, and this is only day one at our clinic. Now the hearing coverage will continue over the next 2 weeks, so be sure to tune in to NBC 24. Reporting in Jordan, Sharon Gaeta, NBC 24 News.